Fucking nice one, everyone. Appreciate you sticking around to fucking watch us. After fucking, oh, it's been a fucking sick night. Don't know why we're meant to follow it, but we're gonna fucking try. This next song is off our EP. Obviously, with being from Liverpool, you'll know for obvious reasons, we don't accept the fucking sun in our city. Fuck that man, guys. I was popular everywhere else.
Thank you.
This is fucking brilliant. Thank you so much for fucking having us here. This is fucking sick. This next one's called Break Your Neck. It's a really nice one.
I might be young, but I can still bring me out.
Sorry, I thought everyone was ready. Apparently not.
Fucked up my car.
Ready? Break your neck. Let's fucking go. This next song is the title track of our EP called Society's Grip, isn't it? Not the title track, sorry, the first track of our EP, which, if for some mad reason you fucking like us, we've got bare cheap merch at the back. Yes, this is called Slave, and it's fucking sick, mate.
I'll try to play it for you later.
Thank you to Colin for putting this on. And special thanks to Chris, who fucking stepped in with a few weeks' notice to fill in for our regular guitarist, so that we can still play this gig for a fucking G. And then, obviously, massive thanks to Ian from At Their Mercy for bigging us up enough to get us on this fucking gig to begin with. OG, man, OG. Let's go with this. Nothing in common.
King, if you didn't catch one, you missed out.
Damn straight. On a personal level, King, they were fucking sick, mate. Right? EP.
It's called Traitor. This is the title track of our EP, which you can get off us at the back if you're that way fucking inclined. This one's called Society's Drift.
You guys are fucking amazing. Coming down in a day to fucking do a show. It's massively appreciated. Fucking great guys, man. Honestly. Fucking amazing.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Fucking big up to everyone involved. It's been a fucking sick night. Thank you so much for sticking around to the end to see this through. Fucking big up everyone in the fucking room.
Oh, fucking one more band after this, right? Yeah.